Well, John asked who's a troll.
Thank you for the Rubik's 360.
How do you know you have it?